clear mission on the battlefield to find weapons of war.
You're literally putting your life in the hands or paws of a dog.
But what happens when the job is done?
I lost my best friend. Heartbreaking.
Tonight, here at home, a new mission.
Any of the legwork to find our dogs has been on our part.
To find their best friend, honoring the bond created by combat. Searching for the dogs of war. Tonight at 6 and 11, only on First Coast News. First for you.